I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. Hello, YouTube. It's your girl, Miss Dollar Pink. Today I'm filming another video, and the video will be about this paper facial mask right here that I'll be using on my face, and I will be testing it out. Also, this video will be about me testing it out and seeing the results of it after I'm done with it. So it's called the watermelon and the aloe type of this is what it's called right here at the bottom. And I got this from Dollar Tree just in case you want to pick it up and you want to see for yourself of how it works on you. And I don't know how the results may be, but I'm gonna see that right now. But before we get into this video, I'm gonna tell you guys about why I haven't been uploaded lately. So the reason why I have not uploaded that video for you guys that I was telling you about that I did late back for 2019, I have been busy with my life lately. I have been trying to get myself together with my school, you know, getting into college. I have got approved, but I need to, you know, do all my financial aid work and stuff. And it is required for my mom to do it. So she has been doing it for me. But yeah, with that being said, I have already been approved in school, and now I have been doing other things, you know, that's trying to, you know, get my life, you know, on track. But let's get into this video right now. Once again, this is how it looks, and this is how the back looks. Bring it up closer so you guys can see it. Bring it up closer so y'all can see it. Okay, so now I'm gonna take off my glasses. Even though I can't see, even though I can't see my glasses on, but I'm gonna take my glasses off. So this is how it looks. And I have to put this on my face. So I'm taking it apart right now. Okay, so this is a little hard. So I guess this is how you do it. I mean, they told me to do it gently. This is how the mask look, y'all. And I'm gonna close my eyes so I can put it on. Y'all, look, y'all see that? Look, it's on my face. I got my eyes closed because this mask is wet and I don't want any drippings to fall on my eyes, so that's why I got my eyes closed. I think he's supposed to leave on there. Not for like how long. It says for 3 to 5 minutes. So let me. Okay, so. Mm-hmm. Well, recently I just filled out me another job application online, and I'm trying to see, am I going to get hired or not? And if I do get hired, I'm gonna be really excited to get hired at that job, because I really have been looking for a job lately. And yeah, and after this video, I'm going to upload the 2019 Christmas video for you guys. I know it's very, very late to be uploading that video, but I want to get it out the way for you guys so y'all can see what I got for Christmas. And I want y'all to comment in that video, what did y'all got for Christmas in 2019, if you remember. With that being said, we're still waiting on this mask for 3 to 5 minutes for it to dry on my face. And it says that if I'm done, I gotta clean my face with this. Okay guys, so I'm about to get clean this off my face. I'm about to take it off my face gently. Now I have to wipe it off my face. I have to wipe my face. See, because of me using this, it's supposed to make your face smooth. So, y'all see the results of using this stuff. My face look kind of smooth. Yep. My face does look kind of smooth though. So, I give this stuff a 10 out of 10 because it does work on your face. And you have to leave it on there for 3 to 5 minutes, just to let you guys know. So, the results are good. And with that being said, okay, so I am done with the, I'm done with the facial mask. So, now I'm going to end this video right here. Give this video a like, comment, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to be notified of more of my videos. Bye. See you guys later.